rebel Aam Aadmi Party MLA Kapil Sharma went to the court early on Monday to file a petition against the Arvind Kejriwal for his low attendance in the assembly sessions. Mishra's plea, which was urgently admitted in the High Court, claimed that Kejriwal, who also holds the water portfolio, was present only 7 times in 2017, although the assembly had 27 sessions. If the court accepts this petition, then it would be the first time when a sitting chief minister will be directed to attend assembly sessions. Kapil Mishra told Republic TV that Kejriwal has only 10% attendance. There should be a law that cuts the salary of those who fail to attend sessions of the assembly, he said. He added, he has not attended a single question-answer session where MLAs raise questions pertaining to the public to the ministers of the assembly in the past 3.5 years. Next 9 World Newsroom report.